When you are a man and you're not in your room, sometimes you want to go outside. You want to drive a big truck. You want to drive a great truck because it's a good truck. So sometimes when you are a man, you like to drive a real truck. You need to drive a real truck. And sometimes it's a big truck. And it's got the wheels. Some people say, I don't know if I'm going to off-road, but sometimes I want to off-road, but I don't. You get these kind of tires, and you go outside, and you take it up to the mountains out of your room, and you are a man. Sometimes you wear stretchy pants. Sometimes you wear stretchy pants. It's for fun. It's a little bit for fun. But if you want to be a real man, you need to drive the real pickup. This is a nice looking pickup. It's a nice looking pickup. Probably the nicest pickup I've ever driven. It's very nice. 6-inch lift, big tires, Duramax diesel, has some transmission. These are pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. It's pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. It's the best I've ever driven. 2017, over 900 foot-pounds of torque. When you are a man, you need to get out of your house and drive the pickup.